What's up, everybody at Bass Angler Headquarters? We're giving you a little Okeechobee recap. We just finished the tour event there. I was 100th place the first day, bottom of the pack, came back and finished 36th place. Really stoked about that finish, you know, especially after starting off on day one so horribly. There's two baits that I used to catch all the fish that I weighed in this past week. And one of them that I caught actually my biggest fish on of the tournament, it was almost a 6-pounder. This is a Gambler Big Easy swim bait. You can see it right there. It's a great swim bait. A lot of people throw this down an Okeechobee rig just like that on a little belly hook with an owner centering pin spring system there. But you guys need to try this. If you fish Delta, Clear Lake, some other places out there out west that's got shallow grass, this type of bait, when they're starting to move up to spawn, great, great bait. Now, one of the other baits that I used, and I caught a few of my 3.5-pounders on this bait, this is a Tightline UV Anko. It's a 5-inch bait in black and blue. I'll tell you why a Texas rig it, though, with a 1/4-ounce weight. And really, you know, the guy that won the Everstart tournament about a month before our tour event caught him all on this thing, too. But what I like to do is put a 1/4-ounce Eco Tungsten weight on there, and that allows me to fish a lot faster than fishing it weightless. So I can move, you know, and cover a lot of water, and especially when you only have 3 days of practice and you're in a tournament, and you don't know where they're at for sure, it's really important to be able to do that. So you guys check out the Texas Rig UV Anko. Also, the Gambler Big Easy Swim Bait. They're not even a sponsor of mine, just a great bait. You guys check this stuff out. And we will talk to you next time after Smith Lake. It's only a few weeks away.